was tired of playing games with these cats, man, you know, with the whole system in general.
America, America, in the face of our common dangers, in this winter of our hardship, let us remember these timeless words. With hope and virtue, let us brave once more the icy currents and endure what storms may come. Let it be said by our children's children that when we were eyes fixed on the horizon and God's grace upon us, great gift of freedom, and delivered it safely, thank you. God bless you.
If you stand for what you believe and you truly who you are, there's not a weapon in the world that should stop you from speaking.